today we're going to be reviewing Marvel Maashers Spider-Man. And he's a really cool figure. He's a tiny spider. Tiny spider in the back. And I love this figure. As I said in the last video, I lost his webs. So, yep. There's not really much to say about this figure. He has good paint detail on the eyes. I'm going to focus on that. There. Now, here's his eyes. Look really nice. Really nice. There's a spider. This is so weird. Look at his arm. It doesn't go at all. Just doesn't. And his legs and all his blue doesn't go that much either. This blue doesn't go with this blue. Everything doesn't go with everything. Whatever. And yeah. Now let's go into his articulation. Moves that up that much. That swivel. Moves his arms out. Not much out. Swivels. And swivels at the bicep or whatever. Single joint and elbow. Move that much in. And legs go that far out. And they also go that far forward. And yep. Upper thigh swivel. Single joint and legs. And if you go down, up, an ankle pivot. Mash. Let's bring Iron Man in here and let's swap heads. Gosh. One! I hate putting the heads on these figures. There, put his head on. It's kind of wiggly now. He has such a freaking big head. Okay, so here's Spider Man's head. I'm gonna put it on Iron Man. Yay! Don't see. Okay. Here's them both together. Holding hands. Hi. So that's how they look. Now let's switch them out. I don't feel like switching out the Iron Man right now. I'll do it after this video. So bye, Iron Man. And here is Spider-Man again. And I really love this figure. So I hope you subscribe right down there. And leave a comment. And bye.